you're looking for another way to give back this Thanksgiving, the Jesus House still needs donations. They'll accept anything from frozen turkeys to boxed stuffing and canned vegetables. You can drop off any of those items at the Jesus House offices near Sheridan and McKinley up until 7 p.m. today.